cooking. The drip in my windows is sending us gold. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
I was going through some of my Snapchat videos and memories and just seeing all of my family together at one time, it just makes my heart feel so warm. I love when we can all get together. There's so many of us and everybody is like doing their own thing. It's really hard when we can all get together, but when we do, we have an amazing time and we enjoy each other's company. And I just can't wait until we're able to make memories and do it again.
Let's see what we got in here. Sure they got my order right. Yeah, my name is Karen in the eyes of Uber Eats. But this is my first time ordering Starbucks through an app like Uber Eats. Oh Lord, can I get my stuff out? I would have liked if this was sealed, I guess. I don't know. And of course, it's not warm. I ordered it to be warm, but it's all right. I could put it in the microwave. It's actually very cold, but my drink itself is cold, so that's probably why. But I should have used my tripod. My drink.
It was at this moment that she knew she fucked up.
Real life. This is real life shit. Real life shit that goes on here. Jesus. This is my drink. And it definitely says Karen T. Okay. But yeah. Here's my drink. Let me see if it tastes right. I'm glad they put those on there though. I got drinks from McDonald's one time and they had their little top shelf. I was really, really happy about that because I was worried about, like, when you get drinks from, like, and this is nothing against anybody that drive for Uber or anything, but I was always wondering about that. Yeah, it's good. All right, so back to work. It's from Bath and Body Works.
Later that same evening.
This is my first time really ordering gifts online. So I don't know how I'm going to receive them without the kids knowing. What are you doing?
Stop recording me.
I'm sorry. What are you doing? I'm trying to see what you're doing. You on Amazon? What you ordering?
That.
Let's see. Wait, are you ordering alphabets?
Yeah.
Okay.
I ordered alphabet puzzle.
Yeah, I see.
The next morning.
Yeah, we outside right now because we're going for a healthy walk. It's like, no, we ain't going for no healthy walks. We went for some snacks. Yep. And now we are on our way back home. And we're gonna chill out for a little bit. Then we're gonna go to the actual store and get a few things.
Groceries.
We'll groceries for a couple days.
And then we're going to watch a movie.
Really? That's your plan?
Tonight.
Alright, these are the new cups that Target has. Or Starbucks. So freaking cute. I have to get one. Look at this one. This one might be coming home with me today. I think I gotta get this one.
Look at this.
This one is cute too. The little keychain. What's the other one I was looking at? Oh, these. With the straw covers on it. These are so cute.
And this one.
What? This one will probably be coming home with me today. Because this is very cute. Look at the cart. Look at the cart. These baskets will be perfect to put like blankets and stuff in the living room. I never seen the ones with the lids on it. Those are cute. Send off all of the candles. I had to take a couple day break from everything. I was getting a little bit overwhelmed with everything, but and those updates will be coming soon. But anyway, real quick backstory. Last year around this time, I actually had a health scare and I was having some issues with my blood pressure. Went to the local Med Express and was sent directly to the emergency room. So ever since then, I had to be on point with checking my blood pressure, making sure everything was fine. For some reason, it's starting to act up again. But it's not as bad as it was last year. And I think as long as I keep on top of everything, I'll be okay. I'm not on any medication, so it's not that bad. But I guess it can get bad. And it runs real heavy in Black communities, especially Black women. So I will be making sure I'm on top of my health. I have these little ones that look up to me and that need me in their life, and I need them in mine. So it's time to make some much needed changes. Starting with diet and exercise. So yeah, you'll see a lot of those videos coming soon. I remember my Saturday nights used to consist of club hopping, Hennessy, and Lord knows what else. But now I'm in my daughter's room listening to oldies on her record player.
Oh my gosh, you are so refreshing.
This is my Binky baby. She's finally entered the chat. She hates when I record her, but she's on here tonight. But yeah, she has such an old soul. She requested the record player and the CD player. Yep. This is my future Spelman attendee. I'm working on that. She doesn't have the same vision, but we'll see. This was the most amazing lunch I think I ever made. This was bomb. And after we ate our dinner, it was time for some Stillwell football, y'all. And we won.
back to my motherly duties. I'm getting these kids ready for school tomorrow. And then off to sleep. Just to wake up tomorrow and start over again. Lord willing. I thank God for tomorrow's.
We may encounter many defeats, but we must not be defeated. That in fact it may be necessary to encounter defeats so we can know who the hell we are. What can we overcome? What makes us stumble and fall and somehow miraculously rise and go on? I know that a diamond is a result of extreme pressure. Less time and less pressure, and it's just crystal or coal or fossilized leaves or just dirt. But time and pressure will create a diamond.